Things over to volleyball. That's what I'm talking about, as Colorado Mesa was picked to finish fifth in the RMAC preseason coaches poll earlier today. The conference also announced the preseason awards, and CMU seniors Mackenzie Edwards and Taylor Woods were both named to the RMAC all-conference team. The outside hitter libero duo led the team to a 17-10 record just last year, and Edwards was named an AVCA All-American honorable mention, leading the conference with over 4 kills a set. And Woods was named to the RMAC All-Conference second team for the second year in a row, compiling almost 500 digs last fall. Not bad at all. And the Mavs, they're going to begin their season August 24th as the team travels to California for the Concordia Irvine Invitational.